walk from side to side now, because it's a little faster than going forward.
Sashay.
Ay, ay, ay. So, hands up, who's seen us before?
Yeah. You came back.
I didn't, well, after this chat, you probably won't come back. And hands up if this is your first time. Yeah. It's a good mix. Well, welcome to the gang, I guess. We are back in this neck of the woods because we are playing Coachella this weekend. I have been avidly following the hashtag on Instagram. Earlier, I found a really good one earlier and I showed it to Martin and I was like, dude, he stole my look. And it's this, the hashtags, they were so good. There was just this man, very muscly man, and he had just his underpants on and he was holding up his t-shirt so you could see his stomach.
Will he be there?
Apparently, he hashtagged like, lean fit, get fit, male model, model, modeling, black and white picture, abs, working out in the kitchen is fun, Coachella weekend one.
No filter.
Well, I was like, no filter on that, you know, I love it. But then I was like, I really hope we see him, and he's walking around like that the whole time. I'm like, ah, I recognize you from your picture, sir. Anyway. I mean that in a nice way. Now it sounds like I'm a heinous bitch, but I just like, it's funny. It's funny sometimes. Yeah, you guys get it, it's fine.
Maybe he's here.
Yeah, I know, and he's gonna be like, gonna go do an angry Instagram about her. It's like, you know when people put like, yeah, he'll just be like, I'm sad. He's just saying those with a sad face. anyway, there's loads of people being like, I've got pictures like that on my Instagram. I wish I did, but it's mostly pictures of the three of us and none of us are ever doing that, man. Maybe we need to change. Anyway, this is a song called Tether.